has so much experience in these new rally tires. So we're trying to work it out. We have one more shot to go. It's your best. It's quite a bit different. It's obviously a different concept of a car, but it's a really cool car to drive. You have to work in it, and it's fun. And it's quite a challenge. And it's I like it. I think it suits my driving style. Everything was new, and in the beginning it was quite a bit, a lot to learn. But now since the second half it's going really well, I'm just starting to feel at home, and I think it's really cool, so enjoying.
Let's see how it goes, thank you.
So, okay, we got a text now. Yeah. And whether that was caused by something that we can't see.
Green light, give it okay.
The text now.
We're ready if you have to put one set into the lap, but I'm quite happy.
You look so calm. I mean, I expected you to be a bit more happy being the fastest man currently.
Yeah, because it was 1 hour ago already, so now I'm calm. We'll see now, but it's good, but it's 24-hour race. So.
And how important is qualifying to you in a 24-hour race?
Second one wasn't really the so I don't know.
Thank you.